We often hear people say that the world is full of wonders, but do we really ever stop to think about what this might mean? Apart from the wonders of the world, there are also other places on Earth that deserve just as much attention, not only because of their beauty, but mainly because of their unique ability to exist where they scientifically shouldn't. Brace yourselves, because today's top 10 is going to leave you speechless. Number 1 is the Hestilan Lights. Since the early 1930s, people have been spotting these lights in the sky, but still nobody can explain where they come from or for what reason. They appear over a 12-kilometer-long stretch of the Hestilan Valley in rural central Norway, and they can be seen both day and night, seemingly floating in the sky. The appearance of the lights may vary from a few seconds to over an hour, and they've been known sometimes to move with enormous speed and other times just to hover in midair, just lingering there for everyone to see. Nobody has given a proper explanation still for the phenomenon, but there's many hypotheses that go around and, of course, a lot of conspiracy theories as well. The good old Bermuda Triangle is next, located in the western part of the North Atlantic Ocean and universally known for the air of mystery and disaster that surrounds it. It's said that a number of both aircrafts and ships have disappeared into the Bermuda Triangle, which is also known as the Devil's Triangle, under very mysterious circumstances. The earliest suggestion of disappearances on the Bermuda Triangle appeared in an article on September 17, 1950, and then 2 years later on different magazines. The second article went into detail to cover the loss of several planes and ships, and it was the first one to suggest that the disappearances might be because of a paranormal activity. Even though nobody knows for sure what the truth is, the sure thing is that the Devil's Triangle remains a much-loved topic amongst the people interested in popular culture and the paranormal. Number 3 is the Doubletree of Caisorzo. This tree took adoption very seriously. In Piemonte, Italy, there's a tree that's unlike no other on Earth. It's a mulberry tree and also a cherry tree. How did this happen? Well, it's not completely uncommon for parasitic growths to be caused on trees, and it's normally caused by birds dropping seeds which later grow, but they've never before grown so big. Usually the host tree reacts to them and they die or they're expelled very soon after, but this one didn't. Both trees are perfectly healthy and why not? Happy to be together. We only wish them a long and happy life. Number 4 is the Petrifying Well. This one is England's oldest visitor attraction, which tells the story of Mother Shipton and the waters which turn objects to stone. It might seem like a fairy tale, but we can assure you the Petrifying Well is a real place. Located on the banks of the Nidd River in North Yorkshire, the waters from the cave turn everything they touch into stone, in surprisingly little time. Even though scientists have found an unusually high mineral content in the water, which might explain why objects turn into stone, they still can't explain how this happens so quickly. Might we suggest magic? Number 5 is the Devil's Kettle. It might not look as scary as it sounds, but Devil's Kettle has puzzled scientists for years. These falls in Minnesota seem perfectly normal on first look on the north shore of Lake Superior. The river forks at a rock outcropping, and then you have one side that tumbles down the embankment and continues like a useful waterfall. Then there's the other side. The water drops in a deep hole and disappears. Forever. We're very serious. No one has still found where this water goes, and the speculations say it's an underwater cave beneath it, but that's been proven wrong. Another great unsolved mystery. Number 6 is the Shanay Tempishka. This river has murder tendencies. Everything that falls into it dies because its water is boiling. It's also known as the Boiling River and the only one of its kind in the world. The 6.4 kilometer river is widely known for the temperature of its water, which reaches nearly 100 degrees Celsius, literally boiling. The river was thought to be a myth for many years until a young guy named Andres Ruzo, who heard the story from his grandfather, decided to go and explore the area, and sure enough, he found it, hidden in the dense Amazon jungle. The headwaters are marked with a boulder in the shape of a snake's head, and even though there are some explanations by scientists as to why the river is boiling, the myths that surround it are much more known and respected by the local communities. Number 7 is Sleepy Hollow. If you suffer from insomnia, then maybe you should pay a visit to the village of Kalakai in northern Kazakhstan. There, the residents started falling asleep suddenly, and sometimes for over several days on end, and when they woke up, they can hardly remember a thing. More than 100 people have had this mysterious disease, and the 582 residents started relocating fast after the disease spread. There were incidents where people were just falling asleep on the street, and no one could wake them up until they woke on their own. The doctors believe it might have been something like mass psychosis, but still nobody can say with any certainty. Number 8 is Taos Hum. There's a town in New Mexico called Taos, where things are buzzing, not only because the place had many famous residents and is considered an artsy community, but because it literally buzzes. The residents have been complaining about a hum that's present all the time, but not all of them could hear it. Researchers tried to pinpoint where the hum was coming from or why some people hear it and some can't, but they only got more confused as apparently not all the hearers hear the same sound. Number 9 is the Rilam Pagodel Katatumbo. If you love thunderstorms, then we found the perfect place for you to visit. If you hate thunderstorms, then definitely stay away. In western Venezuela, there's a lake called Maracaibo, where super weird natural phenomenons occur. The Rilam Pagodel Katatumbo, which is a never-ending lightning storm. It happens for almost 8 months every year, and researchers say it's been going on for thousands of years. Imagine every night, almost 40,000 lightning bolts illuminating the sky, creating an eerie, silent sight. Because they're happening so high in the stratosphere, they're not followed by sound. Even though there are many theories, both scientific and folklore, as to why this happens, nobody can really say for certain. Number 10 is the Movil Cave. This bizarre cave was discovered by mistake, and even though it was isolated for 5.5 million years, the mystery that surrounds it remains very fresh. Located in the southeast of Romania, close to the Black Sea and the Bulgarian border, this cave has a whole different ecosystem than any other place on Earth, complete with its own 48 different species that can survive the poisonous atmosphere of the lake and the complete absence of light. Because in order to enter the cave, you have to be lowered by rope 20 meters down a narrow shaft dug into the ground, less than 100 people have been allowed inside. Nobody knows why animals survive there or why this cave is so completely different than any other. Well, there you have it today. These were our top 10 scientifically impossible places that actually exist. Tell us which one shocks you the most in the comments, and if we missed any that you'd like to see, let us know. Until next time,